Isuzu Philippines has donated one unit of Isuzu D-Max 4x4 LSMT to the Philippine Red Cross Laguna Chapter for the Taal Volcano Eruption Relief Efforts Mobilization.
Nung sumabog ang Bulkan Taal, napag-usapan namin paano ba makakatulong Isuzu Philippines sa ganitong trahedya. Ang strength po ng Isuzu Philippines is mag-provide ng transportation. So I think magagamit po ang Isuzu D-Max 4x4 pickup ng Philippine Red Cross sa kanilang mga mobilization activities, pagdadala ng mga serbisyo, pagdadala ng mga donasyon at pagdadala ng mga tao sa mga affected areas, hindi lang sa Laguna kundi para ma-augment yung kanilang operation sa mga malalapit na probinsya na mas apektado tulad ng Batangas at ng Cavite.
So malaki ang matutulong nito sa aming ongoing operations ngayon na ginagawa sa Taal operations, and at the same time mas marami kami may bibigay na tulong at makakargang mga relief goods papunta sa iba't ibang mga evacuation centers dito sa ating probinsya ng Batangas.
Additional supplies were also provided, such as bottled water, toiletries, clothes, and other essentials to alleviate the condition of evacuees and affected individuals.
It's equipped with a 4x4 features. It can go anywhere. It's a very powerful. The Isuzu D-Max is equipped with Po JJ1 TC177 PS horsepower that can take you anywhere. It's also, para doon sa operation, it's very fuel efficient. Hindi siya magastos sa fuel using diesel. It's very environment friendly. It's equipped with Euro 4 common rail direct injection diesel engine. It's very durable and very dependable. Hindi ka bibitinin yan. So sa loading, it can load as much as 1 ton. So maraming may kakarga tulad ng nasa likod natin. Maraming may kakarga mga donations, mga tao sa likod, yung mga pwedeng dalhin sa mga affected areas.
Local residents are encouraged to support humanitarian organizations and to do initiatives in helping the victims of the recent eruption.
Isuzu is delighted to be able to help bridge volunteers such as the Philippine Red Cross and people affected by the eruption. To all the televiewers, we are encouraging you all to do initiatives to helping the victims of Taal volcano eruption. Thank you very much.